Status Podcast. The city of Duquesne, a small town in western Pennsylvania with a population of just over 5,000 people. A place where there's not much to rave about, but the pride of the city is surrounded by the red, the black, and the white. Duquesne has always been loaded with talented athletes. Guys like Shane Brooks and Elijah Fields are both products of the Duquesne Dukes, who went on to be Division I athletes. Since the city's high school closed in the mid-2000s, the city began to rally behind the Little League football program, who plays in the most competitive league in the Pittsburgh area. The Duquesne Dukes have a legendary program that will be showcased throughout this show. Led by Coach Dupree Thompson, the Dukes ended their season in the divisional championship game. Go Dukes.
Yeah, my name's Coach Dupree Thompson. I'm the head coach of the Duquesne Midgets, 13 and 14-year-old group. I was good as a youth football player myself, you know, and got caught up in the streets. So it's my obligation, and I feel like it's my duty to give back to the kids. So that's why I'm out here, you know, giving back everything that I learned along the years. My favorite part about coaching is seeing the younger kids, you know, anticipate wanting to come up and play for our level. You know, they want to know, am I still coaching? Just the impact that I can make on these youth's lives. I do it all for the kids.
Just mud. All right. Keep your feet short, choppy steps. Short and choppy.
My name is Mondo. I'm 13. Running back, number 2.
Let me get a piece.
Kurt, can I get a piece?
No.
Swear to God, that's why I'm not going to my full ability. Cause I'm
low. Don't stand up, defense. You stand low. Attack it.
Good. Our teammates, y'all ain't here to kill each other. This is a drill. Don't be hitting low. Don't be trying to dump boys on their neck, because y'all can get hurt. Y'all got a playoff game to play. Don't be trying to kill each other, trying to hit boys low. You knock their knee out, man. Come on, man. See what happens when you hit somebody low?
Diane, you on defense next.
Leg move.
I'm gonna get out the way.
Hey,
dress up.
Hold on to the ball.
Hey,
run it.
Dave,
Dave. Dave,
seven.
That's where you fake it, right?
Yeah.
Don't like his motion.
Yeah.
Spray, seven.
Now here, don't be too close.
No.
Football is important to me because I plan on getting a scholarship in Notre Dame one day.
Dude, we got a victim here.
Whoa. There. 2-2. Come on. All right, there you go. Hey, your placement is important.
Down! Say, hey! Hey! Right hand, huddle up, huddle up.
I already said what's about to happen here.
Stop walking, come on. Jesus, Steve.
See what's about to happen?
Yeah. High school imagine.
Push up, son.
Kill.
I'm like, push up.
You going to do it with us?
Sorry, chill.
You doing it with us?
Hell no.
We're a team.
Hey, I'm the coach.
Who's your part of the team?
Y'all doing as a team. Push up position. Push up position.
No, man, you're playing around.
Real, get up.
Hey, this is where we at.
And we
got a game. We only got one more practice, and that's tomorrow.
Everybody down.
Y'all talk, we're going to keep going.
Yeah, we got a game this week.
After 2 losses, and y'all still talking.
Y'all still talking and still good.
Down.
Down.
Let's go.
Up. Yeah. Up. Get your legs up.
Strongest muscle is your mouth, man.
Get off your knees, bro. Get off your knees.
Stay off the ground.
Bro, what the fuck?
Stay off the ground.
That's
the problem. Y'all want tomorrow to be the last practice of the year.
No, sir.
Well, bring it back so we're going to marinate and we're going to blitz.
Y'all. We're just listening. Nigga, I'm
asking. Pay attention to the formation in the backfield. The quarterback behind the center, and there's two guys on his right or left. Blitz off the backside. All right? You come up. Other side, come up on the line. All right? Outside backer. DJ. Outside backer. Yeah, come up on the line. They got one quarterback and a running back. We're standing in three. All right? We're going to stunt in the middle. You remember the stunts? You remember the stunts? He's going out, he's coming behind him, right?
He goes with the stunt.
Yeah. You go out, he's coming in.
I come in first, bro.
Let him cross your face.
Are you out, you're rapping. Are you and me, are you and him going first?
No, you.
This way.
Alert.
Alert.
You're going.
You ready?
All right. He's going. You're reading it.
You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, you off sides, Mondo.
Get down here. You trying to get banged early. Now. Dad, go.
Hey, whistle. We ain't got time for this joking and playing around. We got a job to do. You can't lose no more games. None. We're gonna go home. Y'all trying to go home?
No.
Y'all trying to go home?
No.
You can't lose.
No.
That energy gotta be taken out, man. Charles.
I said right now, no.
What, bro? He said he's not trying to go home right now.
They coming for y'all, man. They coming for y'all.
I don't know why y'all think this is gonna be an easy go, bro. Y'all, we almost gave the last game away. We only beat by 1 point. We won by 1 point, so you know they think that they could beat y'all for it. I know y'all know that. Like I said, they're right now, they are practicing 110% to come see y'all. They want y'all, man. This shit ain't gonna be easy. It's not gonna be easy, man. It ain't gonna be easy, man.
Look at
family on six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Family!
Showtime, man. You hear me? We gotta go out, man. We gotta play our best football today. We'll get this back. We gotta ride for each other, man. This is gonna dictate where we go. We either gonna start riding and trusting in what we doing. If we don't got it by now, it ain't gonna happen. So we gotta believe in each other, man. This is our test here. We win this, we're in the division championship. This is our test. Do we come together? Do we come out and do we play like how we supposed to play, like champions? This is what we are. We hold that. Is this what we gonna do? We gotta come out and play like champions, man. We gotta have that swagger about us. And let's start with the defense. I need y'all flying around, man, attacking. We gotta break them down early. You gotta be ready to go, man. Can't have mental breakdowns. Can't get down on yourself. Ain't no time for that shit. You make a mistake, pick your teammate up, bro. It's going to be all right. We're going to ride the next play. Let's get it back. Whatever mistake we make, we can fix it. Nobody's perfect. We're going to make mistakes. Listen, don't talk back. If I give you a specific order, do it. It's for the best of this team. I'm not speaking nothing that's not going to benefit this team. Anything that I say is beneficial. If I put you in a place, it's because I think that you can do it. And you need to do what you're put there to do. Everybody got a job to do. Everybody. Every single player in here that goes in the game, you have a job to do, and you have to do it at 100%. These are the games. We made it here. These are the games. We don't get these back. We don't get these back. Y'all know what's at the end of this. It's either heartbreak or we go. Man, let's go 110, man. Let's go 110, man. And let's go, man. Championships next, man. Division championship. Let's ride the fuck out, man. Let's go.
Dukes on three, Kelly on the seat. 1, 2, 3, Dukes! 4, 5, 6, 7!
Father, we thank you for allowing us to gather in your holy and your righteous name one more time. Before we ask you for anything, Lord, we just be mindful that forgive us of our sins, cleanse us of all the law and righteousness. As these young gentlemen prepare to play a football game, ask that you protect them, Heavenly Father, keep them safe from all hurt, harm, and danger. If you beat them, we will lead them to victory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Shotgun formation. Three receivers to the left, one to the right. Right bunch of motion over by number four. They give it to the other guy. Loose the handle. Luckily, it's recovered. Now, a double handoff to the quarterback. Keeps it.
Give it once again to the running back number two.
catch for you. He's the single back. Now number three has the ball. They'll stay in that formation. This time they'll hand it off to the left side running back. And now the quarterback will keep it. They'll go I formation. Looking long. Takes the snap. Looking.
I like that. We ain't giving up no big plays. That's what we need. You hear me? Long as we can stop that big play, we can make stuff happen. We can create turnovers, fumbles. Somebody gonna do something wrong. No big plays, man. We gotta stay solid. Even though we're giving up too many yards, we have to make them tackles. Stay on your feet. We have to make them tackles. We're playing good. But right now, man, this is, we had 3 weeks off. That first half was supposed to look how it looked. I ain't shocked. You know what I mean? We had 3 weeks off. What y'all gotta realize is we playing good ball to be 3 weeks off. And the game's just starting now. Y'all got that? The game starts now. We lost two games leading at halftime, right? We lost two games leading at halftime. The game starts now. So we gotta finish.
Takes the snap, hands it off to the running back. There we go, shotgun formation to give it to the running back. Back formation, motion by number one. They give it to the running back number two. This time,
Yeah!
side, motion over number two, a toss to number five, and this time he's
stop. Hey, this is what it's made of, bro. This is how we gonna capture that championship. We gotta come together and play. It's gonna be tight from here on out. Ain't shit gonna be easy. Everybody deserves to be here. It's who keep their composure and play through it. Through mistakes. Through the problems. We all make mistakes. I made a mistake. We all make them. We gotta fight together, though. That's what make us family. That's what make a good team. We fight together. We fought, and look at the results. Nobody gave up today.
We fought together.
Nobody quit today, and this is the result. That's the shit that happened when you stay together as a team, bro. I love that shit. That shit gave me motivation for next week. It's motivation, man. Because I was really, really down today, man. I didn't know what team I was going to get. But I'm very appreciative, man, of y'all, man. Very appreciative, man. I appreciate y'all,
bro. Clap it up. Oh. Hey, Tata! I got it!
Dukes on! Dukes on 3 to the ship on 6! Dukes on 3 to the ship on 6!
1, 2, 3! 4, 5, 6!
The game! Let's go!
Oh, we all see.
Disrespect to me all season.
Your whole body. All right.
Yeah. I don't be stopping your system.
Let's go down.
She just threw this way.
Say hut. You're not stepping that way. Step with your right foot. Say hut. Better, but you gotta. Just cross it. Not this shoulder. So bring the whole back. Let's go again. Come on. Shoulder first, Melo. Let's go. Down. Say hut. Look at that. Look at that. Way better. Way better. Hey, it's about position. You know what I'm saying?
I just can't pass
it. Left foot, he was over here because you have the position. This play, you took him back there.
Listen, y'all can't be out here doing what y'all want to do. Y'all have to run the defense the way it's put out there. It's put out there to stop it, man. You have to just run it the way it's put out there, man. You can't be – this ain't – we ain't playing street ball, bro. This is assignment football. When you got to have – you got an assignment, that means do it. Because if everybody's doing their assignment and you don't do yours, then wherever you didn't do your assignment is where it's going to be open at. So you have to do your assignment, bro.
Jose, right there. Yo.
They're going to one hand throw you off balance like you just did, right?
Come in, be low.
That's it.
Let's go! Oh,
we played it!
We played it!
That's
the heat!
Shut up!
That's the heat!
It's practice!
Stop!
It's
because it messed up. Your mouth ain't messed up. Now your wrist is messed up.
Stop counting!
All this potential y'all got.
Four.
But easily distracted.
Six.
Let's play around, guys.
Down.
We ain't trying to win a championship.
Seven.
I don't know why y'all counting.
Down.
Championship week, man.
Dang, Mo.
Championship week. You just had a bad showing, man. Bad game. Yeah, we pulled it off. Bad game, though. Lyman not making block. Down. Up. Defense not tackling. But we still playing. Everything's a joke. That's the problem. Everybody playing their own kind of football.
Oh.
Coach say this, I'm going to do that. Y'all listening to the outside. Down. Let me see that again. Yo, let me see that again. See somebody get coached from the stands. We didn't do that. Up. Now, y'all don't even listen here.
Stop talking, man.
Down.
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 Keep hearing people mumble, faggot.
Down. Y'all running my offense. Y'all running my defense. Can't nobody tell you what to do in my offense or defense. Nobody. I watch that game like 8 times, and I get madder and madder every time I watch it. Up. We going to the division championship. And is we ready to go?
Yes, sir. Coach.
Is we ready to go?
Yes, sir. Coach.
Well, I'm ready, so I don't know. I ain't going to have ass, y'all. I'm going to come ready to coach, so I hope y'all come ready to play. These last 2 days of practice, I'm not bought in, man. Monday, the guys that was here, it was beneficial. That's what I said, man, y'all gotta get here, man. Y'all gotta get here. You can't get good if you ain't at practice. You can't get better. You can't get in shape. None of that if you ain't here. Then you get here and you gotta give your all, man. It's the same I was saying for y'all, man. Listen, man. Don't let this team be built on 3-4 players that's just carrying y'all. Ain't y'all tired of being carried? Every fucking year, ain't y'all tired of being carried, though? I'm asking a question.
Yes,
can't do it. So, like I said, we gonna prepare.
Y'all got to be ready.
Got to be ready. So any of y'all got anything? Coach, you got anything? Go.
Leave the distractions at home and separate yourself. Y'all too good to get distracted like y'all do so easily. Playing around got to stop. Should have been stopped. It's gonna make y'all mess up.
Just want to go home, man. Y'all shouldn't be taking this shit like it's a joke, man. I know the next man there, and it's going to show, man. So, like I said, I know. Can't none of y'all say I told y'all a lie this year. Other than my boy Isaiah, who I was supposed to put him in the game last week. But other than that, y'all can't say I told y'all anything wrong. Y'all can't say that, bro. I can tell you that.
How bad you want it. That's all.
Just want her to go home, man. So, Wanda, those who's giving that 100%, y'all better call your teammates. Y'all better get a group chat, man, because we can't do this again. If we lose this week, we don't get this next week. So, I don't play with y'all. I'm just going to call you plays and put us in position. Y'all got to get the guys y'all play with. That's going to be up to y'all. Y'all got to do the helmet smacking and all that. Getting your boys together. And that's what it takes. We don't got it, so y'all got to be it.
Deuce on three, family on six. 1, 2, 3,
Deuce.
4, 5, 6,
family.
Status Podcast.